Vitor and will get caught up by Rainy Days. He is the cinch. He has the Abyssal Scepter. He is just going to continue on with these slows. They are forever and they're going to continue on. And wow, great ult from the Bard and a triple stun from the Anivia. This is tons of damage. Who is going to flip this flop?
We might have a dive here in the bottom. Shame Corruption is going to connect, but that's a heroic entrance coming through. Cassie's going to push two back into it, but the Shield of Jaron is going to come through. That's a flash forward. I love Dice. Oh, that's a shockwave as well. They're staying alive for the time being, trying to kite out, trying to do what they can, but Demos is on the run. That's a two-man body slam, but ZN Delta is there, and he is about to go mega. That's going to be three into the wall, and he is alive, and he is popping off. Tongue Lash, going to connect, going to finish him off, but that is continuing to go into flight.
We actually see Gragas come back at two top wing. Dace Raising just has nothing. He's dodges the body slam, though. Does he get slowed here? It's going to go down to C-Man, I think. Or it actually goes down to Odemo. Gets the last hit and manages to survive as well. So, a bit unfortunate for Dace Raising there. There's no wards down. Wait. Odemo is dead. Dace Raising gets to go back. Both played by Dace Raising.
Two, we're going to see a little bit of a scuffle here. Ion's going to make the engage, but that unstoppable charge is going to miss. Jack's going all the way inside with the Counter-Strike. Ari, on the other hand, just completely deletes Kasada. She's on a killing spree. The Mega Gnar going to find three members of Georgia State University team. The double kill for Ari, getting zigged in response. Tom Kent's finding himself a little bit too low. Ion forced the flash up across the tower. The triple kill for Ari. She's looking for a little bit more. Gets Counter-Strike by Jax. The quadra kill for Ari. But it's not going to be the pentakill as Gnar gets the kill on the rogue IT guy. But that's it. That's going to be the game. The almost pentakill for Ari is going to be enough to close out this game for Mississippi State. And we have a winner for game one.
A car team commissioner sitting on the back line. The Weaver's Wall comes through from Bubba Hotep. Pumpkin trying to get himself into the fight, jumps forward. That is four members of UNCC taken down, followed up by, wow, that is a fantastic pentakill.
Pentakill! Pentakill!
Yeah.